Okay, on the lateral L raise, you're going to bend your arms at a 90 degree angle, come up into a lateral raise, and then move your forearms up to rotate your shoulder joint. These should give you a pretty nice burn in your delts and keep controlled movement here.